this here was game three from the match. This is the game that Carlson should have won. He played white here.
Well, he's got a piece up, for Christ's sake.
It's his move. It's his move. So you're playing from the position of Magnus Carlsen. Rook here.
Check.
Knight takes the rook. Pawn up.
And checko.
And then king g3.
Okay.
Knight d3. What do you want?
No, how about this?
e d4. Okay. King and pawn here.
No. Now, can we give him check and check and
The stop is very nice. Yeah. He went knight here.
Oh, bro.
Which is, I guess that still works.
Maybe.
Because at least it's the move after. Rook goes back to h1. And then the rook came here. Now I'm wondering if in this line, rook check, or rook down here, something like this, or here, or somewhere like this. I don't know. Maybe rook check here. I'm just thinking about getting the king over there. Here. And that would work.
Attacking you this.
Rook A1.
So,
knight B.
You could go here.
Knight C4.
Taking this one, you're going to do that check.
Yeah. Yeah, now he's got to protect this. So rook H1.
Okay, that's protected. So rook here is
rook
F3.
Rook F2, though.
You could probably attack this right away.
Rook H7, yeah, that could work. Yeah, no, that's
just,
right.
Maybe just wait. Okay.
Rook D7. H3.
Okay. Oh, no, he's protected. If he pushes, he can go to here.
Just go here.
Also good.
H2, King G2, I guess it's that.
No, here, he goes here, and you just take this over.
Yeah, that's true.
Because you have check, and when you win.
King takes, rook takes the pawn, and check.
Where is it? Holy shit. This is so elementary, it's ridiculous.
I don't understand why he didn't go for either a check here or something.
It's elementary, and he is a grandmaster playing for the world championship.
Well, he is the world champion.
Oh, no, this Carlson is white?
Carlson is white.
Oh my god. I've never seen such brutish absurdity.
A1.
Alright, check.
Rook B5, check. King F4.
Take the pawn,
rook
you can.
Rook takes pawn.
Just to take that.
King G3. Rook G4, check. King F2, Knight C4.
What?
Knight C4.
I see.
Pawn H3. Rook H4, King G3. Check. End of a game. They decided to do a draw.
Holy shit. Wow.
I don't know what you thought.
I think it's ridiculous. It's scary. This is with time on his clock?
Lots of time.
With time on his clock? I mean, it's like, hey, Fisher was in time pressure. He didn't make some blunders like this. But then again, maybe I'm partial. So, if he goes here now, he has to go one of these squares. Or attack this. No, he can't attack. He has to go here.
King G2, yeah.
So,
can't you check it here?
Mm-hmm.
There.
So check, what's wrong with that? No.
Actually, that would win.
No, we can take that.
So you'd have to go here.
Okay.
Because you'd lose the pawn.
So he cannot do that much, so we say we move this out of the harm's way if we can.
All right. I don't get it. Maybe there's a move I'm missing. Rook here, attacking the knight. You can check him that way. I have a rook here.
Oh, nice. Now let me see. Can we do this? Here or here? Let's go here.
Yeah, that's a problem. King G.
What do you mean problem? What's the...
For black.
You can even check here for that matter. Let's see if this works. If he goes here, you take it, and then you go over here and protect the pawn. It wins.
Takes rook G, king. Rook B, too. Yeah, this.
Well, I think probably we'll probably win this.
Yeah, this is a win. I don't get why he didn't play this out that way.
I don't get anything that he does in this match. I think it's rigged. I think there's something wrong with this match. There's too many elementary blunders.